Hello, this is Seraph, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Now, we're still in the White Palace, just unlocked a new area, and we're gonna see what trials await us up here, because it hasn't been getting any easier. Of course, you're throwing more saw blades, and the guy's in front of me. Oh, okay, I see, they're just a jump through. Oh no, they're bounce off. Okay. Now I'm learning. These guys probably don't give me soul. But they sure knock me into that. Oh, I just keep running into stuff. Okay. Can I just get some life back? We're gonna try this again. Okay, that's that. Holy jumping. And a bench, thank you. I needed that. Okay, what lies beyond? More saw blades. I don't know what your fascination with saw blades is. Oh, nope, didn't like that. There we are. Oh. Well, at least they stick me here. Okay. Oh, more threading of the needle. Well, I'm gonna say nothing that's ever worth it is easy, so there has to be some big payoff for this. Ooh, that's close. Okay, where's this saw blade going? Oop. Ooh, that was a little bit dangerous. Ooh. Almost felt the blades of that. Okay, where are we going? There we go. Oh, more of these. Okay, looks like I'm heading to the outside. Nope, nope, not there. Okay, I got a quick dash through. There we are. Oh, okay. Okay, I have to aim for the wall. There we go. Oh, more. Why can't we just be done with? There we go. Okay. Nope, I have to jump when they're out. Or not. How am I supposed to get over you? Nope. Come on. You are not gonna stop me. I feel like I'm moving slow. Oh, there we go, finally. Well, now I know how to get through that. I was a little bit overthinking it. And this, please be respite. Oh, I hear people. Of course you're on the other side of all the saw blades. Come over here so I can smack you and get life back. Oh, I'm not digging this. Nope. Okay, so at least I got two now, which is better than one. Oh, I thought it was just gonna be a quick, simple jump over. Oh, really? At least that's why they put that little rail there. To line you up. Oh, and you stick one there. Okay, doing much better. Now I got all the time in the world just to burn my life on these saw blades like that. Oh, really? I'm just not doing good right now. Too high of a jump, really? There we go, that's a much better dismount. And, okay, I'm heading for that small one over there. Ooh, that looks like to be my way. Nope. No, I have to dash sooner. There we go. Okay. How? Nope. Can I just skip that and bounce off the wall? Do I have enough time? Ooh, I might be able to. Nope. No, I don't have enough time. Let's see. There we are. Go underneath, not over. And that's the over. Oh. Really? You really don't want me in here. Nope. Okay. Back to these spears. I gotta stand a far bit back. I gotta get in between the two of them. Maybe standing at this pole? Nope. Okay. Oh, nope, that is the right spot. There we are. There we are. Ooh. And this one has to make it all the way to the end. Okay, where's my timing? There we are. Ooh. Funky. Okay. Ooh, there's more of these. Come on. Oh, They're talking. That's good. Both gates open? Yes. I need you. So badly. There we are. No, I'm just gonna stay here and heal up because I don't know what horrors await me. And I'd rather not find out with low health. Yeah, I might as well get full charge. There we go. What's in here? Well, at least that gate is open now, so we don't have to do all that stupidness again. Nope, too high. Nope. How am I supposed to get through this? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. And I'm just gonna just keep pitching myself off the edge. How am I supposed to vault off the wall? Or maybe... Yep, going in the wrong way. It's always underneath. Okay. I think I just wasted that, but who cares? Okay. Ooh, you are fast. No, okay, I gotta dash into it. Too late. Ooh, better that time. Oh, okay, other side of the wall. Now where am I going? Oh, I gotta break through the thorns? Could be. Yep, and there I go. Okay, I have to not burn my second jump. There we are, I like that. Ooh, tricky jumps. Those guys were definitely there to stop me from running into them, or into their spikes. And more climbing. Oh, I don't know where the end is. Okay, it's a safe ending. Or not. Just keep going. Oh, there's another dead guy. This must be heading up towards the king's quarters, throne room, wherever. Seal of Hallownest? Is there a chair somewhere? Because I could really use some life. I'll burn that. Anything I need in a fight, I will take with me. I will gain in the fight. Big window. It's getting dark. Oh, there's the king? No cost too great. No cost too great. Ooh. I can knock the king over. And what have I obtained? Oh, the other half! The king's soul. What was the king's soul? Soul of worm, soul of root, heart of void. Is that what these are? King soul, the union between higher beings. The spirit will slowly absorb limitless soul contained within. Opens the way to a birthplace. Birthplace. And that's a fairly hefty price. But it does give me unlimited soul. Could be useful. It says it opens the way to a birthplace. Birthplace as in my birthplace? Do I have to go back into the abyss and it'll open up something new? Well, I guess we'll see what we can find in the birthplace in the next one.